So what we really need is someone to volunteer to get this started. Basically, tell us what you'd like to talk about.
We're going to kind of try and build a bit of a network on here.
My name is Richard. I'm here as a member of Local Government. I work in libraries. As far as I can see, conferences are about attending. When you attend, you're not attending as a senior manager. You don't attend as a somebody on the shop floor. You attend as an attendee. And that's why I think what I want to talk about now is communication between all the levels of the council. Where we're getting wrong, where we're getting right, what we're doing wrong, how, more importantly, how we can improve it. I know some things that I'm not happy with about the way communication goes on. And equally, I know some amazing how we really can communicate between all of us, from senior cabinet members right down to shop floor workers. So that's what I'm interested in, communication between all levels of the council. So that's what I pitch.
We'll put all the pictures on there, then we'll get a show of hands and move them about.
Okay, yeah.
That's
also
yeah.
You
okay.
Don't have to put your hand up, just come to the
point.
Do your thing.
Okay, at Shropshire Council, we're looking at the building of a social business model. And in practical terms, that's all about occupying social media, occupying the channels, and the benefits of doing that. So anyone wants to talk about that who's in the very early stages of that, because I know we're preaching to the choir, some people in the room, that's the kind of session I'd like to do, why it's really significant, important, crucial that we occupy these, or it seems to have a voice in these social media channels.
It's been about, what, 3-4 days since GovCamp UK, the new version was released.
Yeah.
I would like a conversation around what we think is doing well and what the local government can learn from what they've done and perhaps we use what they've done.
You're typing. This is not for me, this is for my colleague Sarah, who will be here after lunch. Hyperlocal on High Street, based on the back of the Portis Review. What can we do to help High Streets with local websites and building a shop owners community?
Building the town team network.
Something along those lines, yes. And the government have just announced there's £1 million for grabs as well. So, might help.
Yeah. Over some attention.
Go on, you can have a go.
Yeah,
let's go.
Yeah,
I've typed it in just walked.
Do something about organisational change and the fact that we've got these various different systems going on, but do we need to change the whole culture of how we think in order to change the way we work?
We ran a session last year for Northwest Camp at Blackburn. We did something called Print 10, Tell 10, Teach 10, so I'd like to kick that back off into that. The magazine and brochures being cancelled in local government, and what we can do to use social media and the internet to still get those messages out.
What can we do to humanise the developing systems, particularly in terms of government?
What was your name, sir?
Where was that?
What was your name? So I can
try more. Tiana.
Excellent. Okay. I'm Gary, obviously. That should be my new name. I'd like to do a session on open data around bin collection days and how we can make that service work properly.
Older people have to use computers if they're not computer literate, so probably some session on digital inclusion and how we can help people who maybe aren't using digital platforms because although it may be cheaper, it definitely for some people isn't better.
Hello, Catherine. Tuesday, we have a statutory duty to publish loads and loads of data on equality. That's my area, the wonderful world. And so we've got a huge, big pile of information that we don't know what to do with it. So I'd like to have a conversation about how to make that more accessible. accessible to everybody, and just how we can get creative with it and actually use it for not only telling service users about, you know, what we're doing, but also use it to improve ourselves. So yeah, very wide chat.